The Navy's frogmen, even on liberty, the lure of the depth is too strong to resist. Invading the underwater world, they go fishing, armed with an arbalest named after the ancient crossbow. Amid the coves of rock and coral off the further tail, a sand shark, small but vicious, thrashes wildly. Thick-skinned and dangerous, he is a prize catch for the frogmen who find fun and thrills on an underwater holiday.